So apparently this is a footage of what happened at the just ended one African music festival in Dubai. So Sarkodie and his crew were caught up in the crossfire between Wizkid and Davido. Davido's boys were angry that Davido had to perform after Wizkid. They didn't understand why the organizers allowed Wizkid to go ahead and perform before Davido. This ended up in a fight at the backstage. So the MC for the night, Banky W, announced Sarkodie will unfortunately be whispered into his ear that the video was supposed to perform. Therefore, not allowing Sarkodie to perform. And then it ended up in a whole lot of mess at the backstage. As one of the video's boys pushed Black Nana, that is one of Sarkodie's boys on the floor, resulting in a whole lot of fights at the backstage. So this is a portion of the footage of what exactly happened at the just ended one African music.